The following program is an exclusive presentation of the Tigers Sports and Entertainment Network. You are watching.
Like to welcome our fifth grade black traveling team. We'll introduce them, recognize them prior to starting introductions, and also our Farmington drumline as they were performing for you pre-game. Reminder to all of you that we request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Please be a positive contributor at tonight's game. At this time, we'd ask that you all please rise and face the flag. As seventh grade student at Bachman Middle School, Mason Mortimer sings our national anthem.
It's live and ready to go.
Thank you very, very much. This time we'd like to please recognize our fifth grade black traveling team prior to our starters tonight. We'll introduce them as they come onto the court. Haley Creighton. Valerie Caven, Gracie Darrington, Haley Hansen, Bella Heeman, Ellie Lobby, Ellie Mogensen, and Megan McConnell. This team is coached by Jared Darrington, Jason Lobby, and head coach Tim Hansen. Thank you, girls. Here are the introductions for tonight's starters. We'll introduce them alternately, starting with the Irish, a 5'4" junior, number 10, Maddie Olsen. For the Tigers, a 5'6" senior, number 11, Morgan Mock. For Rosemount, a 5'8" senior, number 11, Kylie Ekren. For Farmington, a 5'9" sophomore, number 23, Alyssa Wagner. The Irish, a 5'7" junior, number 12, Carolyn Sirias. For the Tigers, a 5'7" eighth grader, number 24, Molly Mogensen. Rosemount, a 6-foot junior, number 34, Katie Essen. And for Farmington, a 5'7" sophomore, number 30, Sydney Blandon. 43, Nicole Elias. And for the Tigers, a 5'9" junior, number 32, Cameron Carraro. Jason Burdick, Edward Freeman, Kirsty Roddy, Megan Yule, and Peggy Schaefer. Tigers are coached by assistant coaches Tom Cross, Amanda Schilling, and head coach Liz Carpentier. The officials for this evening will be Scott Schoep, Josh Schoep, and Rick Erickson.
Oh. Is that right?
Yeah.
Welcome to Friday Night Basketball. I'm Ethan Halverson.
And I'm Jordan Pearson.
Today we have the Farmington Tigers taking on the Rosemount Irish.
This is set to be a really good matchup tonight. Rosemount Irish at 11-7 on the season and Farmington at 6-13. As we get set for tip-off, we have number 32 for Farmington.
Farmington will get the ball here. Wagner with the ball.
They're looking to swing it. Feed it into the post.
Back
they
out.
They kick it out for the shot, and it's just off.
Rebounded by the Irish. Olsen with the ball here. Pass to Essen. Now, Farmington is playing good defense as they look now to drive in. The shot rebounded by Farmington.
Set up a play. She decides to drive, but then she swings it to Mott. Beat it into the post, and they're swinging it, and they bring it back to half court to look to set another play.
The shot is up. Off the rim, no good. Rebounded by the Irish.
Looking to drive, they swing it up to the top for the three, and it's just in and out with Farmington rebounding. Mock with the ball, swinging it, looks for the shot, and it's off the front of the rim. Irish with the rebound.
Dribbling it down the court, looking for an open pass. Takes it to the right side, driving in, the shot is up. Off the rim, rebounded by Farmington.
Looking to run the fast break here. They slow it down and feed it up top.
Driving in, Farmington, and the shot is up. Rebounded by the Irish. Olsen with the ball here.
Farmington playing tight defense up top. They swing it around for the open three, and it's off the front of the rim.
Foul called on Farmington, number 32, that's Cameron Kero.
And the free throw just off the back of the rim by Nicole Elias. Here's her second.
Puts it in. That gives the Irish a 1-0 lead here. Bogenson with the ball here.
Good ball movement. They're swinging it around, looking for the open girl. Looking to set up a play. They swing it to the corner. They look to drive and they feed it up top again. Drive, puts up a shot and it's good. It's a 2-1 lead for Farmington. Farmington playing a full court press. Irish just breaking it. Feeds it to the post for the open shot. Puts it up and it's a good.
That now puts Irish up 3-2 here against Farmington. Mogensen now with the ball. Taking it down the court here. Looks to drive in. Pat dishes is out. Shot is up. And it's good. 3 points for Farmington. Shot made by number 32, Cameron Carraro. Farmington now up 5-3 against Irish. As the Irish will take their first time out here. Score right now, Farmington up 5-3 over the Irish.
13 minutes and 47 seconds left in the game. That's my bad. There's 13 minutes, 47 seconds left in the first half.
Irish passing here to Olson.
Farmington playing a tight press quick. Moving the ball well, trying to break the press. And they do again. Puts up the shot and it's just off.
Rebounded by Mogensen. Here now Farmington looking for a shot is.
Mogensen with the ball up top. Looks to drive. Doesn't get it, but she swings it to the corner.
Foul called on Christine Steffes. Oh, leaves him wide open. Shot unable to go in. That'll be two shots. Foul called on the Farmington Tigers, number 3, Alyssa Wagner.
Nikki Grimm with their first two free throws of the night.
As we have a replay coming up here after the first shot, it's unable to go in. Here's the replay of a very well done flop. Second shot goes in, that puts the Irish down by 1, Tigers 5, Irish 4. Mogensen with the ball here, trying to drive in. Pass it out. Mogensen. As they set the screen here, Mogensen for 3, and it's good. Tigers 8, Irish 4 here.
Farmington right back on that press. They are not letting up this half. Looking to drive baseline, they swing it around, beat it up top.
Irish looking for something as they drive in here. Shots up and that puts them in within 2 points here as they make that shot.
Irish coming back with their own press.
Melganson taking it down the court here. Driving in. Dishes it out as they drive in again. Farmington once again driving in. The shot up. And that's good. Shot made by
Cameron Carraro with their first make of the night.
Score right now 10-6, Tigers on top.
And travel on the Irish. As Morgan Mock looks to inbound to Morgan.
Hoganson looking for a pass here. She drives in.
It's a strong ball movement and a misplaced pass.
Irish will now have the ball. Pass over to Olsen. Olsen, oh, foul is called on number 24, Molly Mogensen. First foul of the night. Four fouls already on.
And Mock with the steal of the inbounds. And she tips it away again.
Mogensen now. The ball dishes is out. Over to Carraro. Back to Mock. Mock driving in. The shot is up. Hits off the rim, rebounded by the Irish.
Here's Olsen with the ball up top. Looking to find the open girl. Swinging it. Don't see any options to get the open three. And it's just off the back of the rim and out.
Rebounded by Molly Mogensen, taking it down the court here. Over to Mock.
Tigers setting up a play. Swing it to the corner, bring it up top, and that's a reach on Olsen.
Coming in for the Tigers now, number 22, D. Crook, and number 12, Ellie Clayton.
They swing it down low. Look for the pass, they get it, and the shot goes. That's a 12-6 lead with 10 minutes left in the half. Farmington playing a strong press.
Now over to Olsen here.
She gets the pick, they roll, they put the shot up, and it's just off. Farmington with the rebound.
Nice pass.
And they put it up, and they don't get it, but.
Foul now called. On number 43, that's Nicole Elias. First shot, unable to go in.
Melissa Wagner misses her first shot of the night. Looks to make the second one.
So, and it's good. Tigers now up 13-6. Foul now called on number 24, Molly Mogensen. Now coming in for the Tigers, number 20, Sam Wiebold.
They're looking to break the press here by Farmington. They get the open shot, they take it, and it's good.
Farmington leads by 5 here, 13-8. They crook with the ball. Passes it over to Weebold.
looking to swing it. They take the three, and it's just off the backboard. That will be a push on number 30 for Farmington.
Sydney Blandon. Olson for the Irish here with the ball. Taking it down the court here.
They're swinging it.
Looking for an open shot here. They drive in. Nothing. They shoot the three. Hits off the rim. Rebounded. And now there's a foul called. Foul is called on Sam Weaver. Her first of the night. Seven fouls now for Farmington.
Katie Essen with her first free throw. And it just swirls out of the basket. Looking to make this second one here.
Now in for the Irish, number five, Alyssa Derby. Second shot goes in. Score right now, Tigers 13.
Nyer steal it off the inbounds with the press. Olson with the ball up top, looking to swing it for the open shot.
Derby back to Olson now. Trying to set up a play here over to Derby.
Feeds it to the basket, puts up the shot, and it's in. It's a two-point lead for Farmington. Looking to break the press here.
They're driving. Here.
And it's Rosemount Irish ball.
Now one for the Tigers. Number 11, Morgan Mock. Olson now taking it down the court here.
Gets trapped at half court. And that's a travel here. Farmington gets the ball.
Dekuk with the ball here. Looking for something off the pick. Pass to Clayton, then to Mock. Mock with the Dekuk over to Blandon.
Looks for a shot that feeds into the post. Open pass. And it's just off the back of the rim. And it's out on Morgan Mock, Irish ball.
Irish now looking for something as takes it down the court. Olson with the ball here, driving in. Passes it out, now Derby with the ball here. Shot is up. Two shots, foul is on. 12, Ellie Clayton.
Here's two shots for Katie Essen. These are our fourth free throws on the line. The first one's out. Here's your second. And it's just off the back of the rim, but they get the rebound and they put it in for two.
Score 13-13 is now all tied up.
Farmington looking to break the press and they get it. And they get it up top. Morgan Mock with the ball. She takes the three and it's just off the back of the rim, Irish ball.
Olson now taking it down the court. Over to Derby. Derby the open three. Unable to go in. Jump ball here. It'll be the Irish ball.
And in comes Cameron Carraro for Farmington. Irish looking to get the inbound pass. They find something, takes the layup, and it's
charged. No shot. Farmington will get the ball.
That was great placement by Terry.
Foul is called on number 50 for the Irish, Nikki Grimm.
Irish are playing a full court press here. Farmington looking to find the open person. And it'll go off. Irish ball.
Coming in for the Tiger is number 24, Molly Mogensen. Irish with the ball here. Looking for something, and it's open down low. It's in. Irish will now have the lead.
That is Lauren Harvey with their second layup of the night.
It's now a timeout is called by the Tigers.
The score here is 13 Farmington, 15 Irish. There's 6 minutes and 29 seconds left in the half. Playing the tight press. Farmington looking to break it.
Now is it take it down the court. Off the hands of the Tigers, it'll now be the Irish ball.
Irish get it in.
Trying to take it down the court as Farmington is playing the full court press here. Derby with the ball. Out of bounds, that'll be the Tigers' ball.
Let's see here if Farmington can break that press one more time. And Farmington ball.
Pass into Mogensen here. Mogensen taking it down the court. Passes it over.
Good ball movement. Swinging it. Leads to the high post. Looking to drive. They swing it out to the corner. Up top to Mogensen, and they swing it again.
Travel is called on the Tigers.
Olsen looking to inbound it here.
Derby with the ball here. A nice swat by the Tigers there. Irish ball.
Farmington playing a tight press on the inbound.
Olsen will take the ball.
Trying to break this press here.
Takes it down the court. Over to Derby, back to Olsen here.
Olsen looking for the screen, gets it. He rolls, but he doesn't get it there. Looking to drive, gets it, and the layup just misses.
Rebounded by the Tigers. The Tigers taking it down the court here.
Beats it to the post, swings it up top. The three is up, and it's just off the back of the rim. Farmington rebounds it.
Mogensen with the ball here, looking for a pass. Tigers looking for the three, unable to drive it in. There's the three-pointer again, off the rim. This time it's rebounded by the Irish. Olsen with the ball now. And she takes it down the court. Screen set. She drives in.
Farmington playing tight defense here. The three is up, and it's good. That's the first three of the night for either team.
Mogensen with the ball now, taking it down the court. Passing it around here, looking for an open shot. Tigers put it in. Shot is up, and it rolls off the rim, rebounded by the Irish. Olsen now driving in, shots up, and it's good. Score now 20 Irish, 13 Tigers, and now the Tigers will take their second timeout. Score, like I said, Irish 20, Tigers 13 with 3 minutes and 34 seconds left in the first half. As we have a sub in for the Tigers on this timeout, number 33, Ashley Steffes. Teams come back out on the court here. Tigers will have the ball. Passing to Mogensen, and she'll take it down the court here. 3:30 left in this first half. Tigers playing tight defense. Goes for a pass, and she gets it.
Gets the screen, feeds it down low, swings it up.
Steffes now looking for a pass. Now to Mogensen, back up top. Tigers still looking for an open shot here, unable to find one. As 3 minutes are left here in this first half. Tigers down by 7 as they drive in here. Mogensen still looking for a shot here. Steffes back to Mogensen.
Looking to wear down some clock. They get the three off, but it's just off. Olsen with the rebound.
Hits the rim now. Olsen looking for a pass. Screen is foul now called on the Tigers. Number 33, Ashley Steffes, her first foul of the night.
Olsen at the line, looking to make this shot. And she gets the first one.
.231 left in the first half. She takes her second shot, and it's good. Score 22-13, Irish on top. Mogensen taking it down, driving in, passes it out.
Pass is tipped. Still Farmington ball.
DeCruz will pass it in over to Mogensen. Now over to Steffes. Steffes back to Mogensen. And to Steffes again as she attempts to drive in. Not there.
Wagner with the ball, looking to drive. Steffes driving. Swinging it.
Foul was called on number 34 for the Irish, Katie Essen. Now on for the Tigers, number 11. Morgan Mock, and number 30, Sydney Blandon. Mogensen, the three, puts it in. Score 13-22, Irish still leading the Tigers. .22-16, correction. Shot unable to go in for the Irish. Mokinson with the ball. The shot is up again. Another three, and this one is off the backboard. Olsen with the ball for the Irish.
Two over!
Olsen with the ball. Looking to swing it.
Irish trying to drive in here. The pass is out, and it's unable to go in, but rebounded again by the Irish. Second attempt, this time it still won't go in. It'll stay down here as the Irish, as it was out of bounds on the Tigers. 1 minute left here in this first half. Olsen now going to pass it in. Up top. Olsen now with the ball. Three-pointer, puts it in. 25-16, Irish on top. Landon here with the ball.
So we're gonna find Mogensen, and she gets it. It's tipped, Irish ball, taking it down the court. And it's stolen by Farmington.
30 seconds left on the clock here, Mock with the ball.
Looking to wear down some time here. Mogensen gets the tip pass.
And the shot is up. And it's good. Tigers 18, Irish 25.
Farmington playing a tight press.
It's the clock. Shot's up. Off the backboard. No good. Score right now, 25 Irish, 18 Tigers, as that's the end of the first half.
You are watching TSEN.
Welcome back to the Farmington Tigers versus the Rosemount Irish game. Score right now, Irish 25, Tigers 18, as we begin the second half. Both teams getting set here. Tigers looking to mount their comeback this second half. Tigers will get the ball, pass to Mogensen. Over to Blandon, back to Mogensen.
Irish starting off with a quick half court press.
Moth looking for something here. Back to Mogensen up top, now Blandon. Back to Mogensen. Mock, pass it back to Mogensen, back to Mock again. The shot is up, and it's good. 3 points. Puts the Tigers within four.
Farmington playing a strong half court press.
Olsen now, the Irish taking it down.
So
the Tigers
it.
Are double teaming. Olsen looking for a pass here. As the Irish now looking for a pass as they drive in. Here's the shot. Off the rim, rebounded by Mock for the Tigers.
She takes it down the floor, looking for the open pass. Mogensen gets the pass.
Mogensen now to Blandon. This is shots up by Mock, unable to go in, rebounded by the Irish. Olsen looking for something.
Gets a screen and gets double teamed right away. Swinging it.
Essen looking for a pass as the three-pointer is up, off the rim. Rebounded by the Irish. Olsen now. Looking for something.
Switch back if we can. Switch.
They're looking to feed down low. They don't get it. They're swing it up top, then to the corner.
Olsen driving in here. The shot is up, and it is good.
Timeout for Rosemount Irish, 30 seconds.
Score right now, 27 Irish, 21 Tigers, with 15 minutes and 55 seconds left here in the first half, second half. Irish have dominated the first half as they were down at the beginning but made a comeback, as we're going to have a replay coming up here. As we see Mock putting in the three-pointer. Now Tigers will get the ball. Mogensen taking it down the court. She dishes it to Mock, who then dishes it to Wagner and then back to Mogensen.
Mogensen for the shot. It's up and it's good. That puts Farmington within four.
Olsen now with the ball.
Looking to break this press here. Gets double teamed, but gets it down to the post. TSEN gets blocked by number 32 for Farmington, Cameron Carrara. Get the ball out of the middle of
the press. Olsen now going to look to pass it in. There's pass, now it's back to Olsen. Who then passes it around as they're looking for a shot here.
Olsen slowing down the game. Taking their time up top here, looking for the open player.
TSEN passes it in and the shot is up and it's good. Elias Mogensen taking it down the court here. Looking for something. As now she dishes it out to Blandon.
Blandon in the corner, gets the screen, gets it back down low, but gets blocked by number 43 for Rosemount, Nicola Elias.
Now Olsen with the ball. Passes it out.
They get it down low, but it's off the bottom of the rim.
Jump ball. Irish will have the ball now.
Farmington's going to play some tight defense here, looking to stop this inbound.
Irish looking for a pass down low, but they pass it back out. Passes it to Olsen.
Olsen up top looking for the open player. Gets a screen. Looks to drive and swings it.
Three-pointer. It's good. 32-23. Irish on top. Mogensen with the ball. Taking it down the court.
Looking for the player as she's stuck.
Out of bounds, that'll be the Irish ball.
Irish looking to get multiple scores in a row here. Here we go. Here we go. Try to really take this game away. Find the open player down the court, find the three, it's up, and it's off the front of the rim. But it's a jump ball.
Tigers will not have the ball. They're down by 9 points here. Mock gonna pass it in here.
Mogensen takes it up the floor.
Mogensen taking it, driving in, pass to Mock. As now it's taken away by the Irish. Irish. Resetting here. As now it's over to Olsen. Olsen looking for something as she drives in here. Rebounded by Mock. Mock taking it down. Over to Blandon. And back to Mock to Mogensen now.
Mogensen looking for the open player. Looking to swing the ball here.
Blandon looking for something. She passes it over to Wagner.
Three, and it's just off. Olsen with the rebound for the Irish.
Olsen looking for something now. Sets the screen, shoots the three. Off the rim, rebounded by Mogensen. 12 minutes left in the game. Now over to Mock, back to Mogensen.
Mock's trying to find the pass here. She gets a screen.
Mock looking for the pass. Timeout now called by the Tigers. Also coming in for the Tigers, number 22,
Tara DeCrook.
And number 12, Ellie Clayton.
So far this half, it has been Rosemount, but Farmington still has a lot of time to get back into this game.
Score is the Irish 32, Tigers 23 with 11:49 left in the game. As right now, it'll be the Tigers' ball. DeCrook to pass it in, now to Mogensen.
Mogensen tries to get the pick.
Over to DeCrook. DeCrook looking for something here. As they pass it over to Wagner. It'll be the Irish ball now.
Olsen looks to find a pass here. Farmington with the tight full court press.
Derby with the ball, trying to get past midcourt.
And that'll be a foul on number 30, Farmington, Sydney Blandon.
Third foul of the night. Irish to pass it in now. Derby with the ball. Over to Olsen. Olsen to drive it in. Shot unable to go in. Rebounded by the Tigers. The Tigers take it down. The shot is up. Foul called on Derby. Two shots.
Tara DeCrook will get two shots on tonight. See if we can get our first one. And the first one falls. She's looking for the second one here. Hoping to get momentum.
It's good. That puts the Tigers within seven now. With 11 minutes and 7 seconds left in the game. Derby over to Olsen. Olsen trying to take it down the court. As the Tigers are double teaming her. Takes it down the court anyway. Takes it back up top.
Olsen driving baseline. She gets the layup.
2 point score right now. Irish 34, Tigers 25. Mogensen now to take it down the court. Mogensen looking for something. Pass, that's it. Mogensen back on top. She drives in. Shots up. Unable to go in. Rebounded by the Irish. Olsen to take it down the court.
Looking to come in is Ashley Steffs.
Oh. Irish looking for someone here as it's stolen by the Tigers. Mogensen with the steal. Over to Blandon now. Back to Mogensen. Mogensen looking to drive in. Now to Descoupe. The shot is up. Unable to go in. Rebounded by the Irish.
Olsen brings it down the court here.
Looking for something. Trying to waste some clock here.
Farmington playing some strong defense right now.
Olsen looking to drive in. Takes it back out. Passes it over to Derby. As the clock's running down, as there's almost 9 minutes left in the game. Derby drives in, unable to go in, rebounded by the Irish, and they put it in. 34-25, Irish on top.
Looking for the inbound here. Mogensen trying to break this press. She takes it down the court. She slips and almost loses it.
Pass over to Descoupe. As it's stolen by Olsen here.
Olsen looking to take it down, but she slows down the offense, trying to set up a play here.
As the Tigers are down by 11 with 8 minutes and 30 seconds. Foul is called on the Irish. Now in for the Irish, number 34, Katie Essen.
And number 33 for Farmington, Ashley Steffen.
Mogensen now taking it down the court here. Tigers down by 11. Passes in. Back out.
If they feed it to the high post, it gets ripped away by Olsen. They call it a reet.
I will just call the number 10, Maddie Olsen. We've got a replay coming up here.
They get it up top to the high post. Looking for a pass here. Finds Mogensen.
Over to Steffes now. Steffes trying to drive in.
Swing the ball to the high post.
Shots up. Fellows call a number 50, Nikki Grimm for the Irish. In for the Tigers, number 32, Cameron Carraro. Passes in as they take the shot. Unable to go in. Rebounded by the Irish. Olsen now is going to take it down the court.
Olsen really looking to slow down this game here. Trying not to give up this lead.
Now the pass is out. Back in, shot is up, and it's good. Mogensen to take it down the court as they are down by 13 points. Here with 7 minutes left in this game.
She swings it over. Looking for the screen here. Feeds it to the high post. Looks to drive. Swings it.
Over to Clayton.
From the shot. Put in this high post here. And they get it. That's two.
Score right now, 27 Tigers, 38 Irish.
Olsen looking to break this press. It's number 12, Ellie Clayton, gets called for the shove from behind.
And for the Tigers, number 20, Sam Weibold.
Trying to get this inbounds here. They swing it up top. They get the layup here. That'll put the Irish up 40-27 with 6 minutes and 30 seconds left in the game.
Tigers are really going to need to do something here if they want to make a comeback. Mogensen over to Carl. Back to Mogensen now. Mogensen trying to drive in. Shot is up. Foul is called. Mogensen will take two shots now. First one goes in. Now in for the Irish, number 12, Carolyn Kirox. Number 34, Katie Essen.
Number 11, Kylie Eric.
Second shot does not go in. Score right now, 28 Tigers, 40 for the Irish. Olsen now taking down the court, drives in, passes it out. Three-pointer is up. It is good. 34-28 Irish. Weibold looking to pass it in to Mogensen. Gets the ball.
Farmington trying to find some momentum here.
That was called. Number 12, Carolyn Kirox.
In comes number 23, Alyssa Wagner.
And number 30, Sydney Blandon.
Farmington takes the ball inbound.
Over to Mogensen now. 5 minutes and 45 seconds left on the clock. Mogensen over to Steffes. Steffes back to Mogensen.
He nearly gets a rip. That's a jump
ball is called. It'll be the Irish ball. Score right now, 43 Irish, 28 Tigers with 5 minutes and 36 seconds left in the second half.
Farmington playing a tight defense here.
Irish trying to take it down the court now. Big double teamer. It's up.
The ball is up. Irish get it again. Look to swing it. They get it. Defeated down low.
Olsen now with the ball. Olsen looking for something here.
Gets double
passes
team.
Passes in.
Moves it down low. And the layup's just off. That'll be a jump ball. Farmington gets it.
Tigers will get the ball with 5 minutes and 6 seconds left. Mogensen take it down the court.
Farmington looking to get a basket here. Trying to end this strong run by the Irish.
That was called on the Irish. Number 34. KDSN. Coming in for the Irish, number 50, Nikki Grimm. Shots up. And it's good. 29-43. She'll get her second shot now. That's good. 30 points for the Tigers, 43 for the Irish.
Farmington hoping that'll spark something in their team.
Olsen get now trying to take it down the court. She gets double teamed. Travel is called. That'll be the Tigers ball.
Farmington looking to start something here. They're trying to get their team together.
Steffes now passes it in to Mogensen. Now Weibold with the ball. Shots up. Off the rim now. This time it's rebounded by the Tigers.
They're going to call a reach here on the Irish.
Number 10, Maddie Olsen.
Number 30, Sydney Blandon with the free throws for Farmington.
Coming in for the Irish, number 5, Alyssa Derby. First shot's up. And it's in. She'll get her second shot now.
Farmington trying to get back in this here.
And it's gets the second. That puts them now down by 11 with 4 minutes and 20 seconds left.
Farmington playing some strong defense here.
Jump ball, that'll be the Irish ball. Farmington playing strong defense here. Steffes playing really tight defense that the Tigers need to make the comeback.
Trying to get it past half court here. Here comes the Irish.
Foul is called.
The reach on number 33, Ashley Steffes. Irish looking to take the ball inbound. Trying not to let Farmington back into this game here.
4 minutes now left in the game. Steph is trying to play tight defense. Open down low. Travel is called. Shot called off. Be the Tigers ball.
Farmington with the lucky call on that one. She was left wide open.
As now we're under 4 minutes. Molly Mogensen trying to make a Tiger comeback here. Takes a shot.
Puts it up top to Wagner.
Wagner looking for someone here. Tries to drive
Can't
in.
Can't see anything. Looks for a pass in the corner.
Steffes to Wagner. The shot is up. Unable to go in. Foul is called.
Push on number 43 for Rosemount. Nicole Elias. Farmington ball under the basket.
Now in for the Irish, number 10, Maddie Olson.
Farmington in 1-1 now.
And also in for the Irish, number 34, Katie Essen.
Kim Curry with her first shot.
Puts it in. Puts the Tigers now within 10 points.
To get her second here.
Unable to go in. Rebounded by the Irish. 3 minutes and 30 seconds left.
Farmington looking to make a big run here.
Olsen now taking it down the court. Trying to stop the run by the Tigers.
Steph is playing strong defense.
Olsen. 3 minutes. 10 seconds left in the game now. Irish not letting the Tigers get the ball. Olsen with the shot. It's in.
Strong shot by Olsen right there.
Timeout is called by the Irish. 2 minutes 59 seconds left in the game. Score 45 Irish, 33 Tigers.
Irish in the closing minutes here, looking to take this game from Farmington, as Farmington is trying to make a comeback here in this late second half.
So with under 3 minutes to go, the Tigers are down by 12 points. Tigers will have the ball. Mogensen will now take it down the court. Up, unable to go in.
Mogensen just off on that layup. Olson taking it up the floor. Looking to slow down this game, burn some clock here. Olson with the ball in the corner. Looks to drive baseline. A foul on the floor.
Foul was called on number 32 for the Tigers. Cameron Carraro, her second foul of the night. Pass up top for the Irish. 2 minutes, 20 seconds left in the game. Tigers down by 12. As the Irish looking to keep the ball from the Tigers. Double team now over to Olson. Under 2 minutes left. Tigers are really gonna need to start playing better defense. As right now the Irish. Foul is called. Foul is called the number 24 for the Tigers, Molly Mogensen. Her third foul for tonight. 1 minute, 45 seconds left in the game.
Farmington trying to shut down this inbound pass.
Pass into Olson.
Olson trying to burn clock here. Not let Farmington get this. The Irish get triple teamed here. Olson with the ball, triple team. Manages to get the pass out of there.
Timeout called by the Irish. Score right now, Irish 45, Tigers 33 with 1 minute and 26 seconds left in the game.
The Irish cannot allow any big runs here by Farmington. Farmington cannot allow any more points than they have from the Irish.
Tigers, if they want to make this comeback, they're going to need to play tighter defense, as the Irish have just been passing around and wasting this most of the second half.
Farmington has played some seriously strong defense, but it hasn't been enough in this half for the Irish here.
The Irish coming back onto the court, so are the Tigers. Irish will have the ball.
Playing really strong defense by Farmington. They double team.
Now the Tigers will take the ball. Mogensen down the court.
She gets it, loses them, swings it. The three, it's up, it's a miss. Irish with the rebound and Olson with the ball.
Steph is trying to get the ball away from the Irish. Over to Olson.
Good ball movement here.
That was called on Molly Mogensen. As we have under a minute to play, Tigers are down by 12. Now coming in for the Irish, number 5, Alyssa Derby.
Farmington has to get this inbound pass here. They almost do, but the Irish retain it. Irish looking for the pass. They get it down low. They look to swing it.
Up top, Olson with the ball here.
We're gonna waste time.
Foul was called on number 23, Alyssa Wagner. 45 seconds left in this game. Tigers are down by 12. Olson will have two shots here. First one goes in. Puts them up by 13 now.
Looks to get her second free throw here. And she hits it.
As now the Tigers are down by 15 with 40 seconds left in the game. Shots off for the Tigers and it goes in. score, 35 Tigers, 47 Irish.
Irish could nearly call it a game here. Farmington foul.
Foul was called on number 33, Ashley Steffes.
Olsen taking two more free throws here.
27 seconds left in the game. And for the Tigers, number 11, Morgan Mock. First shot goes in.
Irish now will be just looking right on the clock after this shot here.
Now coming in for the Irish, number 43, Nicole Elias. Tiger down by 14, fakes the shot. Blandon passes it to Mogensen.
Irish looking not to foul here, but just to play some defense.
It's 10 seconds left in the game. Three-pointer off the rim.
Shot on the Irish with 4.6 left. The score here is Irish 49 to Farmington's 35.
Passes it.
So
last
been a
shot.
Strong half of the room.
Unable to go in. That'll be it. The Irish will come out on top with the score 49 to 35.
Farmington started off strong here in this game, but Irish, they just managed to finish them in the second half here.
Yep. Irish played great the first half. The second half, they just kept the ball, wouldn't let the Tigers get it.
As we call it a night here, I'm Jordan Pearson.
And I'm Ethan Halverson, signing out.
You are watching